Hi, this 5-minute solution gonna show you how to exactly backup Instagram messages. Follow this easy and step-by-step guide to backup your all Instagram messages, and the steps will be similar for Androids and iPhones. First of all, go ahead and open your Instagram, and now go to your Instagram profile. From your profile page, tap on this hamburger menu. And here, tap on your activity. Scroll down all the way to the bottom and tap on download your information. And here, tap on download or transfer information. Select your Instagram profile and tap on next. And select some of your information. Now, here scroll down and you have to select messages only, then tap on next. Select download to device, next. If you want to download all of your Instagram messages, then tap on date range, and here you have to select all time, or you can select any of them, then tap on save and tap on notify. Here you can add your email address. Then when your backup file ready to download, you will get a email. Tap on format and here select HTML and media quality. I'm selecting medium. Now all you have to need is tap on create files, and now it may take some times to get the download file. So as you can see, I've already have a file to download. So I'm going to downloading this backup file, and now you have to verify your Instagram account password to confirm. Then tap on continue. And that's it. As you can see, my Instagram backup file successfully downloaded in a zip file. Now all you have to need, go to your files app or file manager, go to downloads folder, and here you will see the Instagram zip file. Just tap on the file and extract the file. Once the file extracted, here tap on your Instagram activity, messages, and let's open the chat.html file, and under this file you will find all of your Instagram chats, as you can see. Now that's it. And if you want to open any specific chat, open inbox folder, and here you will find all of your chats. Open any conversation, open the file, and here you will find all chats and messages for this specific chat. So this is how we can backup our Instagram messages. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.